Hi. Hello, dorks. We're here to play Sekiro. I have no idea how much is left. Also, why? There's no album right there. There should be. I don't know why I didn't pull it. Whatever. I'm still filling with the Spotify stuff. But anyway, that's... We'll leave that all alone for now. I think I can close that. And then does it... Will it go away on its own this time? I guess we'll see. But let's open up the game. I'm debating. I've been kind of wanting to do like Spotify music for Sekiro gameplay stuff, but you know, it's for it being a first playthrough, I kind of want to use all the in-game stuff and use it how they have it. Here, let me get my stuff moved over real quick. We can do capture is now Sekiro. And game audio is Sekiro. There we go. Hello, hello. Let's just do that. And then, yeah, the now playing thing is not the kind of reliability I am looking for. Oh well. Let's do... Like... where's the freaking show desktop button? There we go. I have to actually go in and close that. Will that fix it? I don't have my... There. Okay. That looks fine. One thing that I should mention is that I have done some farming. Quite a bit of farming, in fact. You will see, and I've like already spent like everything, but look, 250 spirit emblems. That should help us a little bit. But the other thing that I've done is if we look at my skills, examine skills. I have now reached the end of the Shinobi Arts tree. And that took a lot less time than I thought it would. I'm wondering if we're, like, underpowered for where we should be because I haven't been farming or anything like that, but, you know, who knows. But I got two things. I got this, which increases the posture damage when we do the counter for the stabs, which is good because Corrupted Monk has been doing those. And then I got this, which is a combat art, which allows us to lunge and then launch up into the air. So that'll be cool. I'm excited to see how that works. I basically bought it and haven't really used it at all. But I've also found some things for here.
You need something?
I guess one thing I should mention is that I found a prosthetic tool that we were missing. I was running around exploring and I found some secrets, and we're gonna go check on some of them before we do some boss fights. But I found a merchant in the very first zone. All the way back, before we even got to the castle, I missed a merchant. Probably the first merchant, even. But now I have firecrackers. And the firecrackers themselves should be cool. I don't know. We'll see how they do. But they also unlocked a whole bunch of other things in here, so I've upgraded a handful of things. Probably the most significant is the Piercing Sabamaro. I think I just did this between streams. I'm kind of anticipating wanting to get this. There's like this whole last tier, and these all require whatever this blue lazuli, lapis lazuli is. I'm assuming we're going to get that at some point in the late game. So I'm kind of prepping to do the Sabamaru version of that. Because it sounded neat. Oh, this guy. Since when have you been here? Do I know you?
Hey, it's you. Thanks again for bailing me out back at Ashina Castle.
Didn't notice him before.
We'll be hanging around here for a while. I need time to sort through all the info I've got. Speaking of which, I'm happy to do business with you anytime. Interested?
Sure. Of course, I've spent all my money, but you have... Okay. A memo? Memo? You telling the whereabouts of the sword? Okay. Describing the three-storied pagoda. We don't need another gourd seed. Why are you... Okay.
Oh, so I've always had sticky fingers, hello. I guess. I end up collecting lots without really noticing. I got fed up with all the offerings and memorials, so I left the mob.
You left the mob.
When I see a dead body, I can't leave it unpilfered.
Of course.
Besides, property can belong to anyone, right?
Is that how that works? Anyway,
until next time.
I was just recounting some of the things that I have found and done off stream. And one of the things, I came over here and noticed that there's something in here, so I didn't grab it. So I want to grab whatever this is. Oh, it's that. Okay. Anti-air death blow. That's the one that I wanted to buy off the black hat, and then he disappeared on me. Leap towards an opponent who has exposed himself in mid-air, strike and kill before he hits the ground. I feel like that would be good. And I actually have a whole bunch of, I have to buy it from the box? Okay. So I might do that. I have some bags of coins that I can redeem. But the other thing was I talked to this guy briefly.
Sword on your back. What is it?
And I totally forgot that this guy is, like, immortal but doesn't want to be. And now we have a sword that can, like, stop immortality. So I didn't want to do... I didn't want to talk... have this conversation off stream.
The mortal blade. What? It's real.
Yeah, it's right there.
You don't suppose you could use it to end this curse of mine?
Sure could. That's what you want.
I will. Of course. Thank you. A man with your skill could grant a merciful death, couldn't you? Leave it to me. Splendid. I must give my thanks to Sekijo. I will prepare for the beyond. The next time you see me, I'll be ready.
Okay. You mean like if I rest and come back? Let me see if I can... Because these are 1,000 each? Yeah, let's do that. Instead of just having all our money in bags. And these were 100 each. And then we'll rest. And he looks there. Looks ready. Yeah, so let's buy this. I do want this. That's just good now. Where do those live? Anywhere? Anti-air death blow text. Okay. Leap toward an opponent who is in the air. Okay.
I can finally die. My shame for not following my master into death. Can finally. You're certain of this? Yes. I want you to kill me. As you wish. Go on. Do it.
What's the... How do you want it? Oh! He had a centipede.
Farewell.
Why didn't you tell me about a centipede? Hidden tooth. False tooth loaded with a secret shinobi drug, blue in color, can be used repeatedly. Crush the blue nostrum between the back teeth to die as often as one pleases. Hooray! Could be useful in certain situations, surely an unnecessary reminder, but the first death is typically one's last. Typically. Huh. Okay. Well, that's cool. Another thing that I discovered while roaming around is the I want to go here. If you recall, a couple streams ago, we were down in the dungeon, down here. There was a guy who was looking for help, and then we found him a guy, and then they disappeared, and I didn't find where they went, but I found where they went. The answer is, we can now breathe underwater, because of course we can. Hi, fish. So we couldn't get there until we got the water breathing. But if we come in through here, there's a little secret area. Then ta-da! Here they are. I haven't talked to them, I just found them. I wanted to do this conversation on stream too. But here's our friend that was looking down into the well. Friend. He doesn't sound too great. How about you?
How is the progress, Master Dosaku? Dojun! Ah, of course. Master, I'll be sure to give clear, detailed instructions. My dear Shinobi, this is not proper. You cannot simply enter this facility as you please without
notification.
Please, take your leave.
Dosaku's note. An old left note by the surgeon Dosaku. My disciples have abandoned me for Dogen. Dogen is the one who trained Emma. We've heard of Dogen before. Unwilling to dirty their own hands, they all left me for that hypocritical quack. Dogen, my last disciple. Even if I die, the research must continue. Finish the procedure for Ashina's sake. Who are you talking to? Is this a... Can I just open this now? Yeah, that's just the spot where we initially found him. So there's some bodies. You're not doing well.
My dear Shinobi, you cannot simply... Please, take...
Who was he talking to? There wasn't... Weird. Okay, well... You keep being a little weirdo then. Let me go back here. And what else did I find? I feel like there was some other stuff that I discovered. Maybe not, though. The main thing was the farming. And we've gone, like, I've used all my skill points, and I've used all our money, so we don't have anything to lose, really, by just going straight into this boss fight, I don't think. The main new thing that I have is it's going to use a skill point, or actually it doesn't. If I do this, I can even charge it, and just woof. Right in. There's the non-charge version, and then I can charge it, and you go whoosh. And then if you connect, then supposedly you get launched up into the air, and then we can do other stuff from that point. But when you get launched up into the air, it uses two spirit emblems, I believe. So we'll see if that's helpful. We're back to the happy lady. Oh, right. We're doing this again. Oh, jeez. Already getting greedy. Oh, right. I got all excited that she was gonna do the stab. Do the one I upgraded. Oh. No, of course. Of course, of course. Oh, that was cool. Okay, cool. That worked. Kind of. There we go. Okay, there's one. Let me hide up here. I still don't really know how to really... Oh, there we go. There's one. Yeah. Perfect. If we can do that reliably... Can still hit me while I'm in the air after that. Oh, it's that one, of course. Like being against the side. Oh no! I jumped and dodged at the same time. Gosh. Oh, come on. Yeah! First try! And that's it, right? Yeah, okay. So then the Mortal Blade comes out during the death blow. Yeah. Immortality severed. Cool. Memory True Monk. And we don't have to spend half the stream on Corrupted Monk. Congratulations, us. Battle memory of extraordinary foe. Commune with a sculptor's idol. Corrupted Monk guarded the bridge leading to the Fountainhead Palace. I knew that part. Dragon's Tally Board. Tally board carved from a large piece of jade. Possessing this increases the stocks that can be purchased in merchant shops. Such a tally board is highly prized by the merchant class. Old custom dictates those of dragon rank are recognized as supreme merchants by the Imperial Palace and should be given the best possible treatment. Cool. So now what? So now all the merchants gonna have new stuff? Wow, that was almost a whole point on its own. And there's a save point. Oh. Why was she so hard? Getting that middle, the jump death blow for the middle one, that probably helped a whole bunch. Attack power. Yes. The Corrupted Monk was among the infested, standing over the Fountainhead Palace. Indeed, immortality would seem a fitting quality for Eternal Watcher of the Palace. Her true name is Princess Yao. So yeah, she was a monk who was protecting the palace and then became infested and continued to guard the palace? That's what I'm supposed to gather here? Did we get a bunch of money from her either? No. No money at all, just a bunch of skill. Oh, look at this. Look at this, That's the Fountainhead, right? Yeah, I bet up at those rocks, that's the Fountainhead itself. Oh, pretty. take a photo. Okay. We're in uncharted territory again. Don't know what's gonna come up here. But if this is anything like Elden Ring late game, then we're just gonna find more bosses. This is pretty... oh! You! Are you gonna be a complete pushover like last time? Something tells me no. Not if you're here. Really? Really? No. Oh, ha! Ha 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 ha! Stealth is good. Stealth is very good. Let's stay stealth. Something tells me there's just gonna be a bunch of those. Yeah. I don't want to fight any of these. I'd rather not find out what surprise they have for me. Still hear a flute. Here you are. You want to pop out and scare me, don't you? This all looks a little worse for wear. Oop. Who are you? People. That's a... Oh! Who are these dudes? I don't think we've seen these before. Are you... Are they patrolling? I hear more flute. Still here. I got big bows. Is that really not enough for a level? Okay. Jeez. Come on. Nope. Okay. Oh, this works. There's a point. Oh, hi. Okay. Ghosts. Okay, are they also... No, they look... I mean, they have feet. That head looks strange. So they're not the flute people, but they're also not human. At least not anymore. There you are. That's rude. Oh! Started to do something. Okay. Cool. Can I become super powered just by being in the water? Everyone's always so obsessed with this water. Ooh, a thing. I just climb all the things for the sake of posterity. I've been liking to hide stuff on top here. Oh, like enemies. Okay. They don't have a lot of health. At least those didn't. Did those have swords at all, or were they just archers? Am I still in combat? Someone sees me. Oh, there you are. Okay. You're gonna lunge at me or something? Hey. No, that was not actually what I meant to do, was it? Come on. Oh, I didn't actually rest after fighting the boss. I'm not out of, I don't have healing. I wonder if that's bad. And I don't want to reset all these enemies. Oh, what are those? Little ghosty dogs? There's someone in there too. And up there. Oh, this place is just full of friends, isn't it? You just have... Do you just have... Yeah. Archers aren't too bad. Jeez. They move kind of like monkeys, but they don't look like monkeys. Eel liver. Oh, that's a good sign. You're just gonna get pounced on by Genichiro? Oh, concerned about the dogs too. Nothing back here. Look. Oop. Yeah, they're not friendly, that's for sure. One thing at a time, please. I like this game. I like this game too. The style is so great. Whoops! Whoops! Come back! What are they? What are we finding here? Is this what we- oh, that's nice. Were we expecting to find weird fish dog people creatures? because that's what we're finding. There's a lot of them. At least they give XP. What? Pardon me? Okay. Oh, can I... Is that lightning? Can I do the jump redirect thing with this lightning too? No, come back! Shh. Stop it. Okay. I don't think, like, games like this I wouldn't play forever, you know, like, just on repeat and doing it forever, but, like, as an experience to have, it's amazing. Back. Okay. Now there's some stuff on the ground, if we can deal with all these. We're gonna be all... We're gonna shoot lightning while we're standing in water. I assume that's gonna be nasty. Sugar. Coins. Got all these. More eel liver. We're gonna have to fight a lightning thing. It's probably Ganichiro. How did he get here, though? Oh, there's a save. Got everything in here? Yeah. The, like, cherry blossoms are gorgeous because of course they are, but, like, Wisteria? Also, S tier. Rest. I already got like another point and 1,000 sen. I can see how the money gun would come into play late game here. More of these. Oh, and you're patrolling even. Nope. Okay. Dead. Found one over there. Woo. Are you... You're not a friend, are you?
Excuse me, young man.
Is it safe to talk to you? I hear flute. Guess they're far enough away. Hi.
Young man, please be careful.
Why?
The palace nobles have a craving for the vitality of youth. They can't help themselves. They want nothing but to sap away more and more of it.
I see.
The courtyard ahead in particular. It is accursed.
Oh.
It's crawling with palace nobles. If you must forge ahead, you'd best go around it.
Oh god. So that means there's something nice inside that they're hiding from me. But I'm, like, really good at stealth and stuff, so... Oh, boy. No! Enfeebled! Oh, look at my health! You can't even see my health! Oh, God! My health is this big! Enfeeblement? Are we playing Guild Wars now? Okay, noted. And there go with all those skill points, thank you. Easy come, easy go. But taking one out at a time is not so bad. But getting a bunch of them on you at the same time kind of is bad. Because if they can get their stuff off on you... What if we go above? Can we go up? Oh, there's stuff up there too. Surely there is an up. Oh. Dogs? Oh, yep, it shocked me. Oh, that works. Precious bait. Texture is slimy and something resembling horns seem to jet out of it, just like the kind of bait the master loves. Ring the bell, drop the bait. The master? The masturbator? Bait for the master. I want to get up. Oh, come on. You can make that jump. Nothing up there. Can this be broken? No. Can I sneak up on you? I think the other one sees me. Oop, come on. So, there. I assume those little projectiles are what's bad. Oh, hi. Hi, cat. I think that was close. What do we have here? More gunpowder. Nothing else? Okay. There was stuff over here. More candy. Elden Ring really spoiled us for having very fancy things underneath trees. Okay, well, there's an up of some kind. Oh, hi. Oh, what do you mean you saw me? You get to attack me while I'm up here? Oh, look at all of them. Jeez. Oh, jeez. Where'd you go? It's a whole maze down there. course there's a some sort of goodie in there. Where'd you go? All just wandering around? More divine confetti. That's a good sign. Oh, they're following. What if I do one of these? And then one of these? Because you need to die quickly. Yeah. So then, what else? Here, can I just send my boy in? Oh, hi. Wow, you didn't see me at all, did you? I turn my sound down. Touch. Ooh, what's this? Is it good? That's grave wax. That's an upgrade component. I think that's good. My friend is gone now. Okay. Gotta be more stuff in there, right? Oh, we're going down there. And you look... I guess you're the same. A little mini boss is gonna pop out any minute, right? Nope, enfeebled. Nope. Yeah. They can get you from a distance. Oh, and I couldn't even rez! Why couldn't I rez? Rude. I had all my rezes. We're here again, okay. I don't have to explore all of that again. Come on, buddy. I kind of want to run through and just grab whatever the items are. Maybe pellet array. Nope, already got me. Okay, come on. Oh, look at all. They're just. Oh, okay. Jeez. Like I couldn't move at all. They just lock you down. Huh. Well, that's not good. I'm gonna lose all my points. Nope, there we go. Okay. Still. Yeah, I thought they were putting down projectiles that I was dodging, but they're like siphoning off of me. So even just them seeing me is bad, isn't it? I tried to just evade. Whoop. Ignore me! There they are. I'm just gonna let the three of you go. This, I only see the one. Ooh. Oh, You can do lightning now. Of course. Oh, I'm being enfeebled. No! Ah, there's one right there. Yeah, of course. Yeah, they don't have to hit you much for that to trigger. Like three little siphons. I'm wondering if it's them. Like if it's when the orbs leave me, or if it's when they catch the orbs that fills my, oh my god, my enfeeblement bar. It's definitely just when they look at me. That was ridiculous. Okay. Jeez. You don't see me. Getting a lot of fat packs. Jeez. Okay. Now there's this hole here. I kind of want to see, can I get up? No. Yeah. Can't see me. I mean, if I get them all close. No, don't do it. Oh, cool. Oh, that was really close. They can do it so fast. Oh. Can you stop being weird? There we go. Yeah. I like that. Cool. Cool. Then, ooh, a save. That's a good sign. Okay. Cool. Doing something right. Oh boy. Oh, I shouldn't have rested if I'm going back. Okay, I'm gonna go back to that hole. Hey, whoa. Stop moving around. There we go. 1,000 skill points. Jeez. Okay. Anything? Oh, just up. Oh, come on. Get out of the water. Okay. Treasure carp. Are we gonna find the treasure carp person? Treasure carp. Ooh. A big old chest. Water of the palace. A cup filled with divine waters, a drink popular with nobles of the palace. When a wedding procession arrives at the Fountainhead Palace, this is the drink they are greeted with. The nectar of the palace nobles. Go ahead, drink to your heart's content. Is that booze to give someone? I don't know how to do... We get all this booze stuff. I also bought the Dragon Spring Sake from that merchant because I had a bunch of money. And we have Monkey Booze and Ashina Sake, but the... That one is showing up in somewhere different? No, it's right there. Interesting. So all the weird purple fish people are the nobles? It's literally just those two holes, okay. Come on, okay. Probably missing something in there. I don't care. Maybe we'll find something that'll help mitigate the enfeeblement stuff. Since we found stuff to mitigate all the other stuff so far. A little wagon. Oh, look at that. That's so cool. So I'm just gonna sit here and look at the trees for a bit. Confetti. This is all just a big open area? Oh, hi! Sakura Bull of the Palace. Oh my god. It's another Raging Bull, except, are you gonna do enfeeblement junk? Am I gonna hate this? Oh boy. Oh jeez. Look at its skull. Oh, jeez. Oh. Oh my god. I need to be parrying. There's a stupid archer up above, too. Oh, ow. Can I parry you? Oh, and the stupid archer is gonna be a big ol' problem. Okay. Not halfway into it. Are you... gonna leave me alone? No. How do I... Come on. Stupid archer. Nope. No! It was just the archer. Could have done that first try if it weren't for arrows in my back. I wasn't expecting to see another Raging Bull type. So let's start up here. A bunch of them. Stop it. I was trying... Doing the wrong counters the wrong times. That's fine. Hey. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it! All the others were fine. It's Ordna all over again. Actually, it's not that bad. We'd have to die a lot more before it got that bad. Our first. Come on. Target the one I'm telling you to target. Hi! Come on. Trying to do my. You are ridiculous. Come on. Okay. Who sees us now? The bull has seen us. Okay. Doubt I can sneak up on it. Oh no, Senpai noticed me. Yeah. That hurts quite a bit, even if I deflect it. Gorging. Calm. No! I'm never gonna get as close as I did that first time, right? For real? I was dodging. Excuse me. Holy. You just a shuriken fight? Stand still. Oh, nope, not that. Nope. Okay. Beginner's luck on the first try. And then garbage everything after. Okay, well. Oh! I was about to say there's probably more stuff to deal with here. There goes that bridge. Do I want to get in the water? Was that a big carp? Am I fighting someone down here? Well, there's treasure stuff down here. Okay, that's probably bad. Let's get out of the water. Ooh! Neat! Who was that? There's someone on that tree way over there. Okay. Archer cast Thunderbolt. No kidding. That means the water is not safe at all. Can you see me from here? Oh, they're playing ball. Something over here. A balloon. And yeah, okay. And just get up. Up seems like a good idea. Oh, hi. You're cool, right? Nope. Yeah, you're cool. Wow, there's gonna be all sorts of stuff hidden in here, isn't there? I'll have balls. I'm curious to see how they screw me over with their little medicine balls. Uh-oh. I want weakness, two things at a time. Okay, more stuff up there. This is so pretty. There's like a way behind the waterfall? Is that what I'm... Maybe? Hard to tell. Although I prefer my new favorite spell from Tears of the Kingdom, Gunderbolt. Ooh, that does sound good. I need to play more of that. I didn't have access to the Switch last week. Where are we going? I assume I went up there. Here we go. Maybe back here. Oh, dogs! You all good? Okay. Where? There you are. Oh, I see spirit terror nonsense. Just orbs floating around. Oh, yeah. Surprise! But then I want to do a confetti, right? Which I have a whole bunch of now. Yeah, almost 20 confetti. Okay. Where are you at? Way down there? Take a little tactical purple damage. Come on. Yeah, you didn't like that, did you? Now where? That was not. Come on, just go down easy for once. Oh, that doesn't block it. Remember that right at the last second. Come on, there we go. There we go. Done. Ooh, lapis lazuli. That's what I want. I want one more. Ooh, okay. That was intense. That was one of those. Just hanging out here. I wonder if the bowl has another. Don't know what that is. Okay. A big old tree with some money in it. Oh, and then I fell. That's probably not good. That's probably not good. How do I get out? Need to not be in the water. I can see like a grapple point. Nope. There's... Oh no! No! Doug! Oh no! Go! Go go! Go go! Go go! Go go! Go go! No! Well, okay. I'm here though. And now I'm out of the water. And that's just some asshole, isn't it? Oh, hi. You again.
Young man, do you happen to be going to the palace?
Yes.
If you are, you should take the back path. Nowadays, it's underwater. But there is a large cave you can take to get there. Only, I hear the great carp.
Of course, the great carp.
Where are you helping?
The gates to the palace have been closed for a long time now. I have a very important task I must tend to. But I couldn't possibly do it with this body of mine. Might you open the door to the palace, young man?
I might.
Nowadays, and I have...
So we gotta beat the carp. Which means taking out this guy. I wonder, can I... That's not a grapple point, is it? Oh, it is, but it's too high up. How do I get out? And this is not good. Whoa! I don't think you can actually see me from here. How about this? Surely there is a way back up. More bait. Oh, the bait is for the carp? What do I do with it? I wound up there. Sheesh. There's a carp. There's no way I'm gonna evade that stupid thing. And grab onto any of this. And I assume he can see me underwater. How close does he have to hit me for it to kill me? That close. No, we could just, he just shoots straight through the water. It doesn't even hit the surface. Welcome back! We've found a carp. Actually, I haven't seen the carp yet. Kind of. We saw it very briefly. Squish the fish. Oh, okay. But ultimately, we need to deal with the lightning guy before we can deal with the carp. Sweet. Oh, no! Wow! Wow, wow, wow. That just straight up killed me. I'm gonna go up there. Go here. Jeez. Okay. And then we can go... Hi, cat. Am I supposed to parkour with a fluff in my face? It seems that when you kill people in Sekiro, they become demons that kill you. Well, not wrong. Where was that? Do I have to go? I want to end up back down in the water. Right here. This is the tree. So I want to get... But how? Oh, there's a hook point. Is this a hook point? Maybe? No? Yeah, he's out there. How do I... Hmm. Because none of this, there's no grapple points out here. I just need to come from above, I guess? And what's all the rest of this? This is all just extra nonsense. Can I get up here? Whoop, come on. That is so close. Then get up. Like the worm thing, yeah. I mean, the centipedes are bad. They're the infested. Can I actually get up there? Oh, just barely. Now what? Why haven't they left a whole bunch of grapple points for me to get around with? They not want me to get through here easily? Gotcha. So that's the gate that the lady wants us to open, I bet. Oh, hi. Come on. I'm so close. Oh, come on. Oh, let me, like, jump up just high enough to get out of my slash. Okay. Ooh, adamantine scrap. This looks like it would have treasure inside of it for me if it were open. Oh well. Okay. Now I'm here. There's a whole bunch of them. They are kind of minding their own business, but I don't think I like them. Oh, hi. Can I sneak that close, do you think? Aha! You be my friend! Ooh! Ooh. Oh. Get back here. I like being in a corner to you. It's okay, no one does. Ooh, Dragon Spring Sake. A second one. We're gonna have to go on like a ooze gifting tour at some point. Oh, a save point. Excellent. I was imagining getting up here to kill the lightning archer guy was just part of the run back for the carp. And I was gonna be upset. Okay. So now, in theory, we can come over here. Okami leader Shizu. Oh, you're just a full-on boss. Hey. And then what? A centipede? You dead? More? No. Okay. Okami like the other Wolf Zelda? Yeah. What does Okami mean? Is Okami leader? Is that like a dance ritual thingamajig? So he's gonna stay dead. That's good. Bulging coins. Okay, so does that mean we're okay to fight the carp? I don't see it immediately. It is just going to pop out at us. These are normal carp. They're kind of nasty looking. I think it generally means leader and or god. So is it like Okami leader as in ATM machine, or is that a leader of the Okami? All sorts of stuff down here. In addition to the carp. I'm here, treasure carp. Oh, they just disappear. Okay. Oh, look at this. My friend. Headless. No. No. No, no, no. We are... This isn't a cave or anything. What are these little... grubs? Surprise friend. Yeah, that's not cool. Treasure carp. Chest. Oh god. Just give me the stuff. I don't care. Prayer bead. Cool. Treasure carp. Cool. Ling-a-ding. up. Up is this button. God. No. Not an underwater headless. More bait. I bet I have to... Bait's gonna be used for something. Oh. I got the prayer bead. I don't care what the headless has otherwise. That puts me at 2, I think. Maybe 2 or 3. This is just a cool thing. Okay, so supposedly there's a cave down here where the master carp lives. Probably towards the back. here's the bridge where we first came in. Red lump. It's a good thing this water is super clear. All sorts of stuff on the ground. No, not here. Where exactly is the cave, old woman? That's the only deep spot. I wonder if the Headless is guarding the cave or something. I also know the Mist Nobles can make illusory walls and such. No. So that's back towards where we came from. No. More stuff. Oh, I see a cave. Cool. All these treasure carp scales. So does the master carp want all the scales? Am I gonna be interacting with it? Okay, we're trying to keep it caged in at some point. Master Carp is waiting for a hero to pull it from the water, yeah. Oh boy. It is big! Is this an underwater stealth section? Hi. So it's just... It doesn't even have a health bar. We're just going. Ooh. Oh jeez. Just straight up dead. Oh, and it can break the buildings too. Wow, look at that. Okay, well. Let's keep going. Just gonna bust through. Go, 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 go. Swim the surface. Wah-ha-ha-ha-ha. Okay. Neat. Horror carp. Now what? Is there anything hiding in here? No. But how do I give it all my treasure carp scales if it just wants to eat me? Oh, we're getting close. Ooh, very close. Cool. Yeah, let's rest. I have 3 prayer beads. I bet that bull has another. Oh god. You all sick? Good thing they don't have much health. Is this the door I should open for the lady? Yeah, perfect. Cool. I wonder if she'll give me anything. We'll have to go back when it's convenient. Yeah, okay, so this is just the entrance to the temple. Or the palace, I should say. I like these big chests. A gourd seed. But I've been at the max for a while, haven't I? Hey, look, a door that I can open the first time I see it. I'll give a swift death, yeah. I mean, that seems to be a given without the scales, even. More little lizards. Except they're different, aren't they? Different colors. Okay, was there anything else over there? Paranoid about missing all sorts of things in here. By in here, I mean this game. Okay. And then that's just back down. You're going this way. Or this way. Cool. Oh, I get. Okay, so this might be obvious to other people, but the spirity stuff is purple because of the association with Wisteria. The whole purple fog thing. I bet you that's the connection. Aside from purple just being a spirity thing. Oh, come on. Oh boy! Stop. One of you died. Hoppin' and hoppin' and hoppin'. Come on. Really? Okay. Hey, a skill point! Oh! Where did that even come from? I don't see who's fighting us. Oh, hi. I'll just reset them! Why not? Cool. 3 points is probably enough for something. We could get more storage for things. We can make that skill better. I kind of like... I mean, there's all these latent skills and stuff, right? Covers posture upon his death blow. How about this? Because I know that'll unlock... some stuff. Yeah. More loot. And this is even more loot. Okay. Senpo leaping kicks. Repeated attacks begin with a leaping kick, a combined anti-air counter and sweep attack counter, followed up with a combination of kicks. Technique refined by the recluses of Senpo. According to their practices, mastery of the leaping kick proves one has attained true enlightenment. I'm sure they would say that. But I bet you that's the Like the vile hands who like float in the air for a second and then kick you in the face? I bet you it's that. Devotion. Increase the amount of time a Buddhist candy is effective when used. That's cool. Those who demonstrate devotion are blessed with the protection of the gods for an extended period. That's actually kind of rad. Never did find out who was hitting me. yeah. We know what's coming, don't we? Hi. Now we're somewhere else. See, this is what I was expecting.
The Divine Realm.
Yeah, okay. So the Fountainhead is in the real world, the Divine Realm is different. Hello, Elenia. She's aged a little. Interesting. Old dragons of the tree. Hi. They don't look so well. Seriously, the fight is to just not get coughed on? 2020 all over again. Oh jeez, that's strong poison too. Survive long enough for old age to claim them. It doesn't seem like it'd be that long. Oh god. They're doing more stuff now. I have upset them. I think, yeah. Can I hide up here? Does this benefit me in any way? Do that. Whoa! When did I learn how to do that? That was cool. Okay. Yeah. He's different? They look like a different color. Oh, they can actually move forward. Well then I'm just gonna do that again, right? Yeah. I don't know what's allowing me to do that. I don't know that that's a thing that I can just innately do. Other than like this fight, maybe. Oh, come on. Okay. Darker ones aren't affecting the health bar. Good to know. Am I gonna have to go through that every time we get to whatever this is gonna be? It's either Genichiro or Tomoe. Hello. It's a dragon. Big ol' dragon. Divine dragon. Okay. Cool. Knife. Oh boy. Oh, it's Elden Beast. Got it. Ooh. And then what? What do I do? Do I parry? Oh, I can... Oh. I can't really... Oh, that did damage. Ooh, boy. Oh, boy. Don't mind me just parrying a dragon. Okay. Cool. Oh, tried to dodge that one. Ow. What do I do? Nope, not quite. There we go. Oh, this button. Yeah. Cool. Glad I was able to button mash that a little bit. So I want to deflect the lightning. Well, can I do this? Yeah. Okay. I need to go to each of these. Yeah! Okay. Yeah! And then your posture's broken, right? You're gonna... I need more. How about that? Still not? Okay. Oh no, now the things are gone. Oh boy. Divine Dragon is not happy with me. Doesn't even have a posture bar anymore. Nope. Jeez. Calm down, I just want to murder you. Oh, you do have a posture bar. Oh, I can go to do this now. Okay. Nope. Where are you? Where? There. Did I get you? Is that good? Can I do one of these? Do one of these. Mortal blade to the eyeball. And I got a tear. Gracious gift of tears. Thank you. But did I kill it? I feel like I didn't have to kill it if I... Well, maybe. I don't know. We did it? Wait, is this Zelda? Tears of the Kingdom, yeah. Divine Dragon. Wow. First try. The Divine Dragon, ancient deity of the Everblossom. Divine Dragon's Tears. Thank you. Wow, that was cool. That wasn't too hard. That was more like a... I don't want to say gimmick fight. That's kind of reductive, but like, I mean, it was more of a Rikard thing than a Melania thing. If that makes sense. That was cool. Tears received from the divine dragon. The gracious gift of tears can be granted by can only be granted by the mortal blade. Got it. The body of the divine dragon is eternal, and its tears, once shed, will maintain their form and moisture in perpetuity. Should one of the dragon's heritage partake of the dragon's tears, immortal severance will be reified. Seemed like a reward for fighting all the other stuff. Yeah, probably. For getting past that carp. Oh, we're here! We're just straight up back here. Oh, this is... It's Emma and Isshin.
Lord Isshin, what happened?
Lord Isshin has succumbed to his illness and passed away.
That was anticlimactic.
See, I'm sure you sensed it. The central forces have taken this opportunity to attack the castle. Dragon.
And the divine heir?
Here.
Did he die at the exact same moment I stabbed the dragon? The key to the secret passage that leads out of Ashina Castle. The secret passage can be found at the end of the moat in the reservoir, not too far from Moonview Tower, all the way back at the beginning. Kuro has escaped the castle through this passage, and the wolf looks to join him there. Check him for gaping eye wounds, this right? Key.
My lord has escaped the castle through the secret passage?
Yes, Master Wolf. The secret passage can be found along the moat in the Ashina Reservoir, not far from the Moonview Tower. Lord Kuro escaped the castle through that secret passage and should be waiting for you in the Silvergrass Field.
Understood.
The Nightjar have left smoke signals on the roofs under Lord Ishin's orders. The smoke should lead the way to Lord Kuro.
Cool. I'm gonna go to the bathroom real quick. But this is... Hooray! We're doing stuff! Okay. Cool. And we're like almost another skill point every single time.
Lord Kuro escaped the secret pass. He is waiting the Nightjar to smoke.
What about you?
For the time being, I will remain by Lord Ishin's side.
Hi.
Understood.
Master Wolf, Lord Ishin left something to me. Please take it.
Mushin Esoteric Text. Unique text of the legendary Ashina Mushin compound style. Haven't heard of that at all. Young Ishin would stop at nothing in his lust for power, and his single-minded search for strength ended in him taking Ashina for his own. This is the result of combining techniques of the styles he encountered. This drive defined Ishin's achievements, and as such, this text will never be finished. Master Ishin ordered me to ritually burn his collection.
What is?
A book containing the secret techniques of the Ashina Mushin style. Lord Ishin, if Sekiro is able to master these, I'd like to duel him. That is what he said.
I see.
He's not gonna get much of a chance now, right? I have another gourd seed. Yeah, maximum uses... Oh, increased. I thought we were at our max for some reason. So, that's cool.
Lord Kuro, the secret passage. He is waiting the night jar to smoke.
Can I give you a drink?
Forgive me, but...
Sure, please. I guess that makes sense.
Go to Lord Kuro.
But I wanted to give him the booze. Now he's dead. Ostensibly. Yeah, now we have 9. Why did I think I was at the max? Because I can't read. Oh, I want to see... Oh, geez. Maybe he can also resurrect? Yeah, who's River really dead? Jeez. Oh, these are the capstones of the other... So I have this because that's this. Oh man, so this is like combining the capstones of the other trees. That's ridiculous. So what's this? Empowered Mortal Draw. Secret technique using the Mortal Blade. By focusing one's mind before unsheathing the Mortal Blade, one can draw additional power, resulting in a longer-ranged, more powerful slash attack. Draw the sword that cannot be drawn and unleash its devastation. Rad. And then Shadow Fall. Evolution of Shadow Rush. After leaping into the skies with a Shadow Rush, allows one to perform a spinning sword attack as they descend. Pierce, fly, and then dive back down, jumping off the enemy cost emblems. So it's a follow-up tap to the one I just got. And then, I don't even know what this one is. There's a whole... No, it's going to be this one. So we have to get 3, and then a lot, probably like 6. And then we could do that, and it's probably going to cost a bunch too. Neat. Okay, so we need to find Kuro. And to do that... I had to follow the smoke signals. No. Or am I going this way? I mean, he could have escaped this way. I don't think he did, though. We want to get to the reservoir. I'm curious if our friend has anything else to say, though. Friend could probably give him some booze. Oh, he's just not here. Well, that's sad. And we have... We have one lapis. We don't have any fulminated mercury. Huh. Huh. Where'd he go? Yeah, not at all concerning. Yeah. Oh yeah, there's a way out here too. Okay. Oh, good. Things have gotten worse. What is going on down there? You all want to, like, die and give me a skill point? If there's one thing that Soulsborne games have taught me, it's that important NPCs just disappearing is not at all concerning. Yeah. And yes, I think that's a flamethrower. And that's the way we want to go. We want to follow... Oh, we're just going to the reservoir. I know where we're going. Just... Dead people everywhere. Like, who are these invaders? Because previously it was Owl's people. It was all just, like, shinobis and vile hands, right? Who's these people? They have cool guns. They're not invading, they're just burning the castle down. So that's cool. Hi. Who are you? You're a shinobi. Why do you have a bunch of health all of a sudden? No. That's a cool move. Happy with my purchase there. Where are they invading? I thought Owl's people were vaguely Ashina. They are vaguely Ashina, but he wanted to get his hands on Kuro. For reasons. Like, I don't really know what his motivations were at the end. But he is associated with Ashina. But not, like, inherently, right? Because all of Ishin's dudes didn't like us. It's not like we were just innately on the same side as all the people of Ashina Castle to begin with. This is where I went, right? Yeah. Eavesdrop.
Kill them all. I did.
Are you sure? Oh. Hello. Seven Ashina spears. Get me out of here. Yeah, another seven spears person. I assume that was like a unique title for that one guy. Go on. Fine. To explain why he didn't have seven spears? Yeah. Are there seven of them? Are they like, they're crucible knights? Oh, I just lost 1,000 books. Oh well.
Did you kill them all? I did. Good. We will begin when Lord Yanichiro...
There we go.
We will revive Ashina together with the dragon's blood. Yes.
These are Genichiro's people. Come to retake the land. There's no way I'm gonna sneak. Can I just pull the one? Oops! Jeez. Oh, come on. Nichiro was in the succession, but he wasn't the heir. Right? I mean, he talked about Ishin as grandfather. But he was... I mean, we know that he was not related by blood, right? But I would have assumed that the fact that he was brought in to the family, I don't know how, to the house like that, I assume that would have meant that would have put him in like the line of succession, but we don't know any of that explicitly. Okay, I want to try. I want to get rid of the ad. Maybe just tough enough that that's not easy to do. Of course. Oh, his last name's Oniwa. We fought an Oniwa before. Stop. Stop. Oh my god. Ow. 1v1 me, bitch. No. I think it probably did, but then when a kid with the magic blood was born, that took him out of it. I mean, is the divine heir the same as, like, the heir to the throne and that whole deal? I assumed that Kuro was divine heir in the sense that he's, you know, related to the divinity stuff. But I kind of assumed that was separate from whoever's ruling Ashina. But we don't know that explicitly either. Curious. Jeez. They hit so freaking hard. No! Oh, come on. Come on. I just want to get rid of the ad. The only reason for your existence was for me to listen to a... Not like that. Well, even... Got it. But if we can get this guy, I bet he gives a prayer bead. Don't imagine I can... You don't see anything. No. You do see something. Nope. There was something on the ground there. Hey, look, some mercury. Perfect. Oh, and I bet I can just... Nope. Not like that. Where are they? Okay. Well, that's the way I want to go. How about you all just kind of bugger off? There. You can't follow me like that, can you? Alright, I'm just going this way. I know where I'm going. That is a waypoint. Okay. Who else is yelling at me? I'll just go here. This is clearly where I need to be. And then I bet you if we go backwards... Obviously that's where we want to go. A pellet. Cool. You like the symmetry that we're getting. This is the very first area. This is like the tutorial area. Okay. I'm curious if I can get out here. Where are they facing? Oh, come on. Just let me mind control your friend, it's fine. Fine. We'll come back later. Who do you think we're gonna find out here? Is it gonna be the same person we found the first time we were here? Is everything gonna wrap up nicely into something symmetrical and... Kuro, I made it. Everything's fine now.
Kuro.
Shinobi of the Divine Air, we meet again. Behold, the second mortal blade.
Of course.
If you think you can change Ashina's fate with such a thing, you are mistaken. Wolf. No one has the right to the dragon's heritage. It is no one's to bear. I wish there was another way.
It's all right. One last time.
Yes, let's finish this.
You gonna have a mortal blade off? Oh boy. Oh boy!
I will restore Ashina to glory.
What? Oh, he's just... Black Flame? Only got the one death blow. Oh. Cheap.
Yes, that's it. Your strength.
Oh. Jeez, it's huge. Why is his bigger than mine? I have to remember all of his junk. Ooh. Nope, that was a grab. I remembered that at the last second. Oh. I wonder if I can parry that.
Farewell.
Or block or something. Didn't he only have the one death blow previously? Trying to remember. Because he definitely had the surprise. Well, at least there's no run back. He has the extended reach mortal blade technique.
I will restore Ashina. Yes, that's what that is.
Yeah, with the follow-up and everything. I have to remember his stuff and be able to read it through all the stupid flowers. Ugh. Nope. They're so pretty. They are very pretty. They're also like... I remember that one. There.
Yes, that's it. Your strength.
Joke's on you. Right.
I will not allow Ashina to be crushed.
Oh no! No, leave me alone. Oh, that was the other one. Oh. That's his full thing. Can do that over there. Oh no!
You have a duty that I must have.
Okay.
Farewell.
Farewell. Okay, we can do this. We can do the first one at least. Who knows what stupid surprises he's gonna have? Should just be. Feels very climactic, yeah. But I think you're right. I'm assuming that the one death blow is not going to be all that he has.
I will restore Ashina to glory.
Nope. Oh. I'm almost dead. Really? Oh, really?
Your strength.
Oh. Jeez. I am alive. It's been a minute since we fought him, hasn't it? Like, I'm remembering these chains, but it's been a bit since we've actually had to deal with them. Might be like a month or more.
I will restore Ashina to glory.
Can do that. Nope, that was a jump. To grab. It gets me anyway. So it'll seem bad even if I can parry.
Your strength.
Ugh. Stop it with the stupid moves.
Farewell.
He has a duty to uphold. To who, though? To Ashina? He does everything for Ashina. What does that mean anymore?
I will restore Ashina to glory.
I'll just stand behind you, that's fine. Cat. Cat. Your timing is impeccable. I think that ink blade strike was super cool. It's super cool. I should make Ashina great again. Not wrong. Nope. Nope. Ooh, that was close. Jeez. Oh, he tried to do the same thing. Nope, that was not the stab. Oh. Come on. So close. Yeah, here we go. No! I knew what you were doing! Ah! Get up! There we go. Mortal Blade to his face right now. Don't let him talk or breathe or stand there. Just now.
In the end, I was powerless, but Ashina will rise once more. The dragon blood surging through her veins. With this, Ashina's long night comes to an end.
Is he going to become a headless? What is he doing? No. Hello?
Pitiful grandchild. This was your last wish.
What?
To see Ashina returned from the great beyond.
What?
Which means Sekiro. I must destroy you.
Oh no. This is Ishin. Yeah, the sword saint. Oh no. You saw his eye, right? Three? And I have one heal left? Uh-oh. This is bad. Stands Undertale? Yeah. Clearly, I just want to figure out what he's doing.
Hesitation is defeat.
Oh boy. Oh boy. Do I have to fight Genichiro each time? That's not what I was expecting. We have to do the whole thing. Oh no. You killed a guy, and then who came? Ishin. Who I believe is also the dragon. No, that was the wrong one. Thanks.
I will not allow Ashina to be crushed. Yes, that's it. Your strength.
I need to. Oh, that's right. Follows up with that. Okay.
Farewell.
So we killed Genichiro, and Ishin popped out? But Ishin's dead, and also the dragon. And doing it because Genichiro made a wish? He killed himself with the mortal blade. Which means Ishin comes back to do his will? I do not have all the answers for you here.
Ashina to glory.
Jeez. It hurts a lot less than it would. I didn't parry it, but it still hurts quite a bit. There we go. Ugh. No, that was the stupid flowers.
Yes, that's it. Your strength.
Oh, jump. Nope. No, I meant to do the thing. Nichiru wanted Ashina to flourish again, so he resurrected Ishin. Yeah. I don't know how. Like, I don't know what it is about his Deus Ex second mortal blade allows him to do that. Power of anime? No kidding.
I will restore Ashina to glory.
Can I find a spot without the stupid flowers? Nope. Except not the cliff. Well, there's some rocks over here. It's all flowers. Oh, there's some spot over here. Hi. Let's fight over here. Oh, there's a bridge and stuff too. Nope, that was a poke. Okay.
Yes, that's it. Your strength.
You think about that. No, out of the air. Damn you. I can read them a lot better without the flowers though. I like here. I think that's a good call. I can just stand up.
Farewell.
Really, really wanted it and was willing to kill himself by slowly decapitating himself to get it. I mean, if that's all it takes. Oh, okay. The guy is like the first guy, then the guy he brings back. Yeah. First guy.
I will restore Ashina.
Come over here. There we go. Stop. Stop it. Oh, just barely. I was fully charged even. Ow. Shh. Remember the rhythm on that one. There we go. One of three left this time. That's an improvement. Okay, let's watch this one again, because what the hell?
In the end, I was powerless, but...
You have to really want to.
Will rise once more. The dragon blood surging through her veins. With this, Ashina's long night comes to an end.
Wolf was like, oh, did I win? Can I relax now?
Pitiful grandchild. This was your last wish.
Like struggling to get out. Like kicking him off.
From the great beyond. Which means Sekiro. Destroy you.
Come, Sekiro!
We're also going to fight over here. And you're just going to warp at me at light speed. Yeah. Oh, he can do... He's definitely the dragon. Yeah. Oh. Oh. God. Then. Yeah, okay. That's like what his dudes do. Just super powered. Jeez. Oh. My God. My God. Then why are your wind-up so long? Well... I'm like 80% confident that this is it, right? Like, this feels... The combination of the two of them feels like it, like the end, right? Not out of line for feeling that way.
I will restore Ashina to glory.
Oh, drop. Oh, computer. Pretty dang cool! Oh. I feel 95% confident the last five is Elden Beast. Yeah. I feel like Ishin is Elden Beast. Nope. Nope, it's not really what I meant to do. Jeez. Nope.
I too have a duty that I must uphold. Farewell.
Okay, well. Should probably get another prayer bead at some point. I think maybe we'll get some solid tries in on this. I don't think we're going to beat him this stream. As much as I would love that.
I will restore Ashina to glory.
Ugh. Ugh. Stop. I'll just stab you back here. Nope. Could have healed.
Yes, that's it. Your strength.
Don't hook me while I'm healing. Want to parry that whole thing. Nope. Oh, I'm almost dead. Jeez.
I will not allow Ashina to be crushed.
Must uphold. Farewell.
I doubt I can just, like, kick him off the bridge, right? Hilariously anticlimactic. I would take it, though.
I will restore Ashina to glory.
Oh, we did the same thing again. Such a windup. Jeez. Oh. No. No, let's go back over here. Oh yeah, he has a bow. Come here. Again. I've done nothing to him. I want to do the other one. Oh, come on. No, that was a grab. Trying to fiddle with my stuff. Okay, Genichiro.
Farewell.
We're going to have to become friends here. Try emerging your grandson down there. Yeah. There might be some more off-stream grinding happening.
I will restore Ashina to glory.
Start your that. Yeah. Oh, that was
not allow Ashina to be crushed.
He did it again. He's either I have terrible luck with trying that, or he's input reading. And it's probably just the luck thing. There we go. Come on. There we go. 7 left. How do you like that, Genichiro?
Count Sekiro.
Seven phases? No, I have 7 heals left. Whoop! It wasn't quite. How? I was gonna do. I need to just stand still and get it. Do it again. Do it again. That works too. Yeah. Come on! So fast. He has a little sparkle. I've done nothing to him. Look at that. Ridiculous. So we definitely need to get into his vigor a bit to make the posture thing happen, but God. It's a marathon? Yeah. I mean, final boss, presumably. I'm worried about that last death blow.
I will restore Ashina.
I can only presume all three death blows are not going to be the same stuff. Come on. Oh, I jumped! Oh, that was... Oh, no! Hey. I thought I could jump over that. I was able to jump over it before. Jeez. Okay, I guess I didn't get hit. There. Ooh. Four left. I mean, is... I'm gonna try to hit him with a shuriken while he's charging that up. Come on. Whoa! Jeez, okay. Oh. First, there's follow-ups. Yeah, here. No, that didn't help. But I can't hit him. Ah, man.
Hesitation is deceit.
He's good at this. He knows what he's doing. And he's anime AF. Should probably go get, like... There's probably another lapis lazuli we can find in the palace. So we can get one of those final tier upgrades. Oh, stop. I was trying to do the thing. Come on, come at me. Fly through the air. Whoa.
Yes, that's it. Your strength.
No, that was the
duty that I must
have. Weef.
Farewell.
Oi. The good thing they made us, you know, memorize everything he can do before. Otherwise, learning two bosses right in a row would stink. Of course, we had to do that in Elden Ring. And it did stink, so I'm not wrong.
I will restore Ashina to glory.
I want to poison you. There we go. I did it. Ow. Is it doing much to him?
Yes, that's it.
Already gone. Nope, that was the wrong one. Ooh, that was close.
I will not allow Ashina to be crushed.
You want to circle around? That's fine. There. Jeez.
Come, Sekiro.
See, like, I'm not gonna be able to poison him as much as I want to. I'm already down to 5 emblems anyway. He's just standing there, menacingly. What do you feel about firecrackers? Ooh. Made you flinch. Okay.
Hesitation is defeat.
Firecrackers. We've gone the whole game without those. Probably would have been helpful for half a dozen bosses. No, thanks.
I will restore Ashina to glory.
Ah, just get your right out of it, huh? Oh, that was the jump one. Jump! No. My goodness.
Yes, that's it. Your strength.
There we go. Please get practice on Genichiro. I'm here, tall man. Dragon, sir. Yeah. He has so much health. Look, no. So fast! I think just getting out of the range is the good move. Like, I'm sure we would get a lot of posture damage if we actually blocked those, like if we actually parried those. But it might be safer to just back out. Because it seemed like it had a maximum range. And then he'll leave himself open afterwards.
I will restore Ashina to glory.
Come on, buddy. Nope. Almost.
I will not allow Ashina to be crushed.
Ooh. Come on.
Yes, that's it. Your strength.
Ow. Okay. Gotta go to bed. Hope you kick that guy's ass. Okay. Well, good night. I'm not gonna get him to the stream. I can promise you that. We haven't even gotten one death blow off on him. We haven't even gotten close. We haven't even threatened to tickle him. So we will be taking him on next week for sure. But yeah, have a good night. Thanks for hanging out. I want more. I could very easily stop here. This would be a good stopping point, but I want to know more about Ishin here. Oh, he still got me. No, I can't see my health bar. Oh. Did it again. Oh.
Yes, that's it. Your strength.
God. Of course, there's just a cat head right on top of my health bar.
I too have a duty that I must uphold. Farewell.
The fluff creature is blocking 5% of my screen, and it's my health bar. And I will blame all errors on that.
I will restore Ashina to glory.
Come on, just do your thing. It must be input reading. It's too many times for it to be that perfect.
I will not allow Ashina to be crushed.
Ooh, that was close. There we go. 6, that ain't too bad. Come on. I should be buffing too.
No!
Nope, just gonna heal. He gets all his posture back. Oh, that was close. Creature, you need to vacate. I'm sorry. Chill. Down. Ugh. Oh boy. Oh, ho, ho. Nice thing to my stuff. I just want one death blow on you. Oh no, I almost did it! Amuse the Ishin is weak to firecrackers? Yeah. I'm wondering if these were like the OP thing the whole time that we haven't been using because we didn't have them. But I'm liking that. Liking that we can get some windows, like force some windows open.
I will restore Ashina to glory.
Just doing it wrong every time. Fine.
Yes, that's it. Your strength.
I don't know what I was thinking was gonna happen there, and that's a cliff. That's just bad. You can't fall off. I was allowed to fall off in other fights. I'll give this just a couple more tries. I would love to get a single death blow on Ishin. I wanna see him get serious.
I will restore Ashina to glory.
Nope. Could have been more graceful. I need to actually, like, trust myself with those. Oh, that was a grab. That was a grab. That was not a stab. That was a grab. That was a stab. Whatever.
Yes, that's
no one likes you.
Your strength.
was the jump one. That's a grab. Missed the rhythm of it.
Farewell.
Can you imagine, get a death blow and he's like, he gets serious? Yeah. I'm expecting something. Grind through Ishin and come to fight Tomoe. Don't say that. Don't say that. We're already fighting the human-sized version of the Divine Dragon, right? That's like, gotta be the most serious Souls-like thing you can fight. But of course, he did say that he was scared of Tomoe. He did not like Tomoe.
I will restore Ashina to glory.
Yeah, you can do that over there. Tried. Come on. There. Oh, again. Oh. That was it. Supposed to do the thing.
Yes, that's it. Your strength.
There. Jeez. He's gonna be too fast for me to, like, charge in like that. Do this. I don't know if that's the most efficient use of that, but that is pretty dang cool. Oh, right. Don't get to the cliffs. No!
Hesitation is defeat.
Clearly going too slow, yeah. Maybe we'll get one death blow and Tomoe will show up to kill Ishin. It's Something tells me that's not what's gonna happen. I feel like if a Souls game ever does a Deus Ex Machina like that, it's, like, against the player, not for the player.
I will restore Ashina to glory!
There.
Allow Ashina to be crushed.
Look how close that was.
Yes, that's it. Your strength.
Farewell.
You have to fight Tomoe after she devastates it, and yeah, true. Imagine that would grind through his one death blow, and then she shows up, and Ishin just straight up loses it. That'd be funny. Jeez. Everyone's sick. It's okay. It almost feels like Tomoe would be a DLC boss if this game got DLC.
I will restore Ashina to glory.
Haha!
I will not allow Ashina to be crushed!
Come on. Creature. Like, for real. Sorry. You miss one and you can't get back in it.
Your strength.
There.
Count second.
So then I want to do this. Both got stunned. Cool. Give me a second. He can close that gap whenever he wants. Like, you gotta use a firecracker just to have a spot to heal. One more good one. That's all I want.
I will restore Ashina to glory.
Do the thing. Yeah. Every single time.
Oh.
Ashina to be crushed.
Oh, no! What, it was twice in a row?
Yes, that's it. Your strength.
And then you want to grab? No.
I too have a duty that I must uphold. Farewell.
Of course, Genichi's gotta be such a nerd about it. There will definitely be some grinding off stream. But that's how that goes.
I will restore Ashina to glory.
I can just bait that out each time.
I will not allow Ashina to be crushed.
Come on! Fly through the air! Did it on purpose and still missed it. Told you to heal. I knew what he was going to do.
Yes, that's it. Your strength.
That should be all that needs to happen. The button should be secondary. Or completely irrelevant. There. Jeez.
Count Sekiro.
No, you come. You come over here. Did I not get close enough? Oh, I'm not dead. I don't know when his chains end yet. Okay. I think that's going to be as far as we get right now, so I'm going to stop torturing us. But, I mean, we're here. We're doing it. We're doing the thing. Let's just do this. Break everything. Okay. Hi. Yes. Let's wrap up there. It is very exciting. I think, fingers crossed, but one more stream and we should be able to take care of this, I think. We're starting on the end boss, so as long as there's not more surprises, and as long as I can get some grinding done off stream, which I can definitely do. I want to get the follow-up to the lunge jump thing. I want to get that follow-up. So that'll take a little bit of grinding to get, but I think that sounds good. It sounds like a thing I would use and make use of. So go for that. We'll get another prayer bead from someone, either the bowl would be fun, or the seven spears guy. Ishin Tomoe duet? No. No. No more group fights. So over group fights. The only way I would accept Tomoe showing up is if I can backstab her and control her and make her fight Ishin for me. That I would find acceptable. Everything else, I don't want it. Anyway, speaking of wrapping things up in theory, on Monday, I think we're going to keep going with Homebody, and I think we can just knock it out. It felt kind of close-ish to the climactic sequence there, unless, of course, there's a whole other thing that's thrown at us, which is also possible in that game. Who the heck knows? Who can help? Who can plan when every game has a major twist at the end that adds hours of time, whatever. Anyway, Homebody on Monday, probably Dwarf Fortress on Thursday, and then Ishin on Saturday. So yeah, all the VODs are going up on YouTube, or follow here, or whatever. Yeah, we're doing it. So come back and we'll do it some more. But yeah, have a good rest of your weekend, and stay kind.